And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early round. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Oh, really using... Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight. Jab hurt him a little bit.
That's a good combination. Oh! All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, knee strike right to the body. Some body shots. Both guys landed big shots. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
So 41 total strikes is now. Back to the feet. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter round. Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time. Oh.
Well,
he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
Oh,
he's out!
He got him!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our week.
Let's get you the official decision here once more. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBain has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Been on 2233, how you ain't heard of me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag in his bag now. I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest. Did you talk about? Been, been, don't want 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk, pro brings up, hold a burner burn. Yeah, bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? LA 2Bs, that's next up. Keep low around me, that's bestas. Sound round, son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 vacant and still count 100,000 later. Pete the position on that piece. Started a starter, won't bench me. Is you saying? He sent me money through mail, and if he said he checked me, cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam tour when I ain't falling. I knew the mans, I'm the one that they wanted by Brooklyn. From the asking, lab on him, got the clip for the fashion. Want no problems, but I've been with the action. They was doubting, not a dime I could smack him. I want the act to rush. Ain't shit change. You might have knew me, but you do not know me. It's ancient. Wait. A lot of you copping designer and flexing. It cost you an arm and a thigh. Hey, save all your dollars, cause you are not dripping. My brother, you're plumbing this fine. Hi. Raising the stakes and I'm raising my standards. I'm raising my level of bro, too. You made some money to blow it to nothing forever. That hurts. The motion is fluid, ain't with it. It's who doing. I'm low and I'm booming. I plot and I got what I booted. He with it, so don't be a stupid. Cause you spending too much.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Alexander Volkanovski.
Let's go, guys.
Let's get this one started here. Round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Oh, look at that head snap back as he connects with another uppercut. Not the first time he's landed that weapon tonight.
That's his best shot, man. He's so good at it. He's so good at finding it. And when you think you got a beat on the right uppercut, he shifts his weight off to the side and lands it on the left side. What a great understanding of landing that punch.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here.
He's being... Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Couple of chins here being tested early. Nice hook. Oh! Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Big punch land.
Oh! Back to the feet.
Oh!
And another big kick from Max Holloway.
Back to the feet.
46 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. All right, so the uppercuts have been a big part of the storyline in this one, but the setups have really been key for him. He's not telegraphing that strike.
He's coming out with that.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to
be
with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen. All right, the official decision is in. Here once more, the veteran...
I love you too. Tyler. Hi. What date is the fair you want to go to?
UFC featherweight division fight.
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Oh, just out of range with that right hand. Nice punch there by Volkanovski. Volkanovski going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Left-right combo is good. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked. The hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Well, the champ Volkanovski continues to keep his opponent guessing here tonight. You lower the guard, and he goes upstairs and was able to land the right hand there.
Landed that beautiful right hand. But if you start thinking leg kick, if you start to get right hands. Alexander Volkanovski will change levels, explode into you. And when he gets his hand locked, he's going for a ride. This guy's a full-on mixed martial arts fighter.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski.
Whoa! Dude's hurt. Serves him off. Go get him.
Oh, he's beating him with that hand. Oh!
Put him to sleep.
Oh, man. This ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is the opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Now he's got the Muay Thai club.
Big knee land.
Oh, crippling uppercut. Oh, he connects with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
That is his best punch. He finds it from so many different positions, and he can find that uppercut from both sides of the body. Big. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got
that is it.
He got him. What a performance.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliotta has called a stop to this contest. A three.
Hello? You can run back here. That's a yerb. You can run back here.
But you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my taste it? That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rolly right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. He gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout. It won't be for fame. It won't be because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be because some slid in my lane. Everything grows. It's destined to change. I love you. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me.
All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Brian T-City Ortega and Alexander Volkanovski. In this division, hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded.
Oh! A big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.